Two big teams, 2-0 Sumrall hosting 2-0 Seminary. We'll start this one in the second quarter. Bulldogs trailing 10-14, but not for long though. Matthew Barnes connects deep with his brother Jericho Barnes for the go-ahead touchdown. Point after try is good. That makes things 17-14 for a Seminary lead. Later, Noah Napier on the Seminary defense scoring a touchdown on a Bobcats turnover. The Bulldogs improved to 3-0 and a huge statement win. What a barn burner. 51-42, Seminary takes it.